The Center for Prevention is part of the Blue Cross and Blue Shield organization, and it's there to help make available healthy choices for all Minnesotans, not just our members. I'm really proud to be part of an organization that 15 years ago joined with the state to fight big tobacco, and we won.
The work that we do in the Center for Prevention is funded by those tobacco settlement proceeds. We take seriously the responsibility that we have to be good stewards of the tobacco settlement dollars. Because of that, we have a strong commitment to continually evaluating our work. The Center for Prevention at Blue Cross and Blue Shield of Minnesota is focused on making healthy choices possible for all Minnesotans. We focus on issues that are the primary causes of most preventable diseases in Minnesota, reducing tobacco use, increasing physical activity, improving healthy eating, and we think about health equity across all of our work. Tobacco use continues to be the primary preventable cause of death in Minnesota, which is why Blue Cross is committed to strategies to continue to reduce the rate of tobacco use across the state. We've worked hard at the state policy level to play a leadership role in partnership with other organizations to advocate for the statewide smoke-free law and significant tobacco tax increases. We've been proud to be the signature sponsor for the Nice Ride bike sharing program, which has gotten more people to use bikes as transportation. We've worked to sponsor a number of open streets events across the state where people come together, spend a day on a street that typically would be crowded with traffic but is only available for pedestrians and bikes. In the Center for Prevention, we're working really hard to bring access to fresh, affordable food to all communities throughout the state. We work closely with schools to improve the healthy choices that kids have throughout the school day. We also do farm-to-school programs, which builds connections between farmers and local communities and the schools to serve food that is actually grown right there in the community. Health equity really means that all Minnesotans should be able to reach their full health potential. Some communities face more barriers in doing that than others, and we're going to give them more support in creating healthier choices. These are just a few examples of many, many changes that we've worked with communities on to make it easier for people to be healthy in their own communities.
We're committed to making our state a healthier place, but we can't do this by ourselves. We have to do this with the help of our business leaders, our communities, our state legislators, as well as you and me.
At the Center for Prevention, we envision a Minnesota where people live long and healthy lives, where everyone has the opportunity to realize their full health potential, and where community members have the power to transform their communities.